Welcome back to Wreckfest, and today we are going back into career mode. It has been a while since we've done career. I am on my new account. I created a second account, so we're on the second account, and I need to level it up. And what better way to level up than through the career mode? And I thought I'd just bring you guys along. So yeah, if you find yourself enjoying this, please do click the like button, and also please subscribe if you have not yet subscribed. Progress on the career mode. I think we'll take that corner very well. But we're still in first. That's all that matters. So, some of you might have noticed that I didn't do the weekly tournament this week, and that's simply because when I recorded it, my audio was all sorts of messed up, and didn't feel like going back and redoing it all and re-recording it. So, yeah. Skipping it this week. And we'll put this up in essentially in its place. I didn't look to see what the bonus was. For this one, I believe we have to win by at least 50 meters. And we're going to bump the AI difficulty up a little bit. So they give us a bit of a challenge. We're still just absolutely destroying them. Got way more than 50 meters. first lap. Seconds on. Out for a Sunday drive. Woo. So we did that. Still gonna get an easy win. Now the next one, we got a lead for the length of 2 laps. Okay. You gotta get to the front quick. Right quick and in a hurry. Go. Okay, then we go on to the last race, and we just have to finish in first. All of our stuff. We got ourselves the hammerhead. And we did get all four bonuses. So let's do the Hateful Eight. And we cannot use the Cardinal. Let's use the hearse because that's got some strength to it. We need to crash out three opponents and cause at least 1500 damage. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. First few races, the first two races, not really caring about getting to the front per se. We're worried about getting our bonuses. And crash him out. Yeah, so we just want to make sure we qualify, then do everything we can to get the bonuses. And we're in a qualifying position right now. That car just had to be hit. Try to get the second crash out before we get to the start finish line, but that's not going to happen, it looks like. Gotta do a quick reset because we gotta make sure we get across the finish line in a qualifying position. And we did. So we're going to move on to the second race. Need to try to get two more crash outs. There's one. Shove this guy. We got our three crash outs, another bonus, so now we can just get as far up to the front as we can for the final. Guys ahead of us take themselves out. Only 2 seconds behind the leader. Here. So we're going to continue on. And for this last race, we're going to make a couple more changes here. See if we can get to the front. guys. If you find yourself enjoying this, please do click the like button. And if you have not yet subscribed, please do subscribe. We'd appreciate it. Jake AD is trying to push us off. Especially when we do that. Jake AD. As I was saying, I think we're going to finish out the race. We're going to restart because we just was not fast. So let's let's just leave it limited. Let's just go with it. I think we'll be faster. Off into the wall or get hit in the crossover. I thought the final round was six laps. Okay, we got the bonuses, but I'm not happy with that. We're going to do it again. First race is done. We qualified. We need to get faster. First place got absolutely destroyed. And now it's our turn. Back up to seventh. So now let's see if we can get first. Is 6 left, so I don't know why that one race was 3. I think it was a good old-fashioned glitch. Get us first now as if the first 3 cars all crash out like that, and then we don't do that. We lost another position. Seconds behind the leader on the last lap. There's third. Come on. I need you guys to crash. Crash. Yes! Oh, but we're gonna only get second. Alright guys, well, I think that's going to do it for this one. I just wanted to put a little something together for you guys. I will try this again offline. But yeah, wanted to give you guys something. One last time, if you did find yourself enjoying this, please do click the like button. And subscribe if you have not yet. And I will talk to you guys all next time.